I gotta drop off Al in Indiana. So I'm trying to have me get a kid stress. Look how I mess because it's called rushing. Yep, Auburn, Indiana is where we're going, which we've been there before a few years ago. So, if y'all know who Frankie is, Frank is one of his fishing buddies to in Indiana. After dropping him off, waiting on him to let me know if it's good for me to go or not, I'm going to be dropping the boys off to therapy. Yeah, what kind of dog is that?
I don't know, but I need big dog.
Yeah, big doggy.
Well, hopefully something come out good at this random ass trip.
Hey, Frank! It's Frank! Yeah, we headed to take my boys. Waiting on time because we can't go in early. We gotta wait on the therapist. They swap out kids. So the therapist that's supposed to be with them in the afternoon is with another child. So that's how they go. Or they probably on their break. Hey, you dropped your shoe, girl.
You want a mukbang McDonald's?
Yeah. Okay.
Good, huh? You care about it, it's good.
Alright, y'all, look, brought my sons a bottle with their name on it. This is Sunny's, as you can see. Amari Mathis. He wouldn't let me put the massacre on it, so I was gonna be on it like that. So I just arrived home. My mom-in-law wants to buy us Chinese food. She's the one person that be like, as soon as I buy something healthy, she'll call and say, hey, you want cake? Yeah, I know. I only had a piece of it though, just a piece. I did not touch no more. That big chunk is all the kids, Al, her. Your girl been doing good as far as portion size. She wanna buy Chinese food. I'll eat some Chinese food tonight. Cause I didn't eat that much that. After I just shook it up. Oh, juice. I'm about to try it, y'all. Sorry I skipped the whole entire scene. We're back, I got the boys. When I went home, I chilled. I had some alone time by myself. No one knew what I was gonna cook when I got home. Took the dog out and that was about it. I played some Xbox and that was about it. I had some me time. No cookies. We gonna get pizza. I should go to the car wash. Versace, Versace, Medusa, head on me like I'm Numinati. Oh my god, these long dark roads, they make me sleepy. I'm already tired. Tomorrow I'm gonna have somewhat of a break if I don't have to go nowhere else. Ooh, I'm tired. You can hear it in my voice. I can hear it. I am so exhausted. Well, you guys, after a long, dark road trip, I have made it.
Let me smell. He ain't about that life.
Oh, he wants to talk crap.
Them small dogs are like that, though. They get protected.
They are. They actually
You want to take him in and play my dog for a while?
Hell no.
Nah, my dog don't mess with other dogs like that.
Finally home. I have never felt so sleepy in my entire life driving. Like, I literally was dozing off 1,000 times. Sleep. My heart is like throbbing right now, really hard. That's how tired I am. If anybody talk to me, I'm not understanding, I'm not comprehending. I just want to go to sleep now. So, I'm about to turn this TV off, Ada. She looks like she's having a good time. Until then, I'm going to sleep.